height, you want to drain the fat, remove the meatballs, and my hands are clean. Put them back. Hot little suckers in the pan. Tasty. And you're gonna pour tomato sauce over them, like so. And because that has no salt added, tomato sauce, I'm gonna add kosher salt. And some Italian. And you're gonna roll them over like so.
French
paw. French paw. Alright, that's Bella. She's waiting on her mac and cheese. She don't like meatballs. So yeah, you're gonna just stir them around here. Tell us. I get nice and hot. And that is your meatballs. As soon as the sauce is boiling hot, make sure you keep covering them. Keep stirring them. Flipping them over. That's the constant thing. You got to keep flipping. Even when you're cooking them. And that is your finished product, Mom. I hope you enjoy and try it. Let me know.